built a soundtrack on you in the door. Words, music, what you will. Now the final ape of history sees the images. Sharp and clear on your ticket that exploded. So I press a button beside you and the dreamer gone. So why ask questions? Why intercept on empty speech? Why not leave this dream intact? Shut the machine off. Nothing here now but the door. Jukebox bulletins from rewrites singing in newspapers and magazines. Word falling, photo falling. Defectors from the Nova mob. Just time. Just time. The operation. I had the answers for a thousand years. All I had to do was press slow motion flashes and newsreels shut off. The human body is an image on screen talking. You made the questions and put the answers on a face, moaning how my sweet bulletins and feed them back all the time. Alternative answers to any questions can play the game as well as you. I can control it from my blue heaven. Board books are written in symbols as the so-called real thing. Soundtracks calls the image police. Shut off the soundtrack. Collaborators with word, with flesh. Traitors to all souls everywhere. I cut in bulletins from rewrite with heavy punctuation. The board is replying on fading voices. This old hand went and sawed the head off their filthy mermaid. If anyone does not like this thing that I have done, I can use this saw a second time. It's the old army game, kid. Get there firstest with the brownest nose. Yes, when the going gets really rough, you call in the old doctor to quiet the marks. He just raises his old blue hands and brings them all down slow. But remember, ladies and gentlemen, only call the doctor once. So be sure when you call, this is really it. Because if you call the old doctor twice, calm and gray as a wise old rat, brought them down slow in the setting sun. Cold old hands on their wrists and ankles. Hands cold and blue as liquid air on wrist and ankle. Just frozen there in a heavy blue mist. That's when you know you've got them. When the louder they scream, the harder they push, the stronger and cooler you are. So pack up your ermines, Mary. Call the doctor twice. It quiets you. Cold mineral silences word dust falls from demagnetized patterns. Thank you.